This is the men's mile run final. Hip number one is Dustin Nading. Nading from Western Oregon. He was fourth in the mile. You and take it slowly. Harvey running in that number three position. Nading inside on the rail from Western Oregon. And then we have Meyer from Hayes State. Those guys all pretty in control right now. Pretty controlled rhythm at this point. Inside on the rail.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
So at that split, each of these gentlemen has run faster than 4 minutes and 8 seconds, 4 minutes and 9 seconds, somewhere in that range to qualify for the national championships.
Here I go, you can't hide.
Christian Kerbel, you're coming in here, 3K as well as number two at a mile. Kelly starting to drive just a little bit more with the arms. Nading trying to get there, so too is Verbal. This is Kelly. Kelly from Adams State with a quick glance over the shoulder. Nading from Western Oregon trying to get there. This is Kelly, Dustin Nading, racing to the line. Kelly, Nading, Dustin Nading from Western Oregon. Dustin Nading. Nading's going to grab the championship there. Kelly right next to him. And your champion, he stands on the podium and receives his award from Coach Mike Johnson from Western Oregon, Dustin Nading, 4:13:30 to take the championship. This is the Distance Medley Relay, Men's Distance Medley Relay. Meet record set last year when the first and second place teams ran the identical time, 9:40:15. Adams State, Western Oregon, pretty well a draw. The champion deemed Western Oregon, the team of Nading, Holmberg, Dempsey, and Ribich. Three of those gentlemen back here as part of this relay. Number four is Western Oregon, your defending champions. They'll be in the white over red. First handoff at 400 meters, and that will be CSU Pueblo on the point. Grand Valley State, number two now. Number three, Adams State. Number four is Western Oregon. Now these are the speedy guys. We're gonna run 400 meters. On the point, CSU Pueblo. Grand Valley State, number two. Adams State, number three. Mount Olive runs four. Western Oregon, five. Down a backstretch on the big court. Exchange coming when we get under the Pittsburgh State sign there. We will have our final exchange, and there are some fantastic milers just waiting for their chance to be on the carry. This is CSU Pueblo and Devundrick Walker. Dave Jones from Grand Valley State trying to get back in it. Adams State runs number three, American International number four, Mount Olive number five. It's gonna be pretty tight there with those first few teams. Western Oregon has David Ribich on the carry waiting there. Everyone knows about it. Western Oregon, Ribich has run under one, he's there at 800 meters. He has run 3:58, he was the national leader at a mile, and he is also your national leader at 3,000 meters. He's trying to bring Western Oregon right back into the fold. David Ribich on the carry as he drives back into this race. Number two, CSU Pueblo and your leader, Grand Valley State. Watch. Watch the present drive around the curve. This is your national leader in a mile, 3:58 and a little bit of change. He has carried them from eighth to the front right now. They run 9:40:15. He's an all-time record, and they're going to be just off of that. Anchor from David Ribich, their anchor, Western Oregon, in 41:40, a new facility record. Dustin Nading, Aaron Whitaker, A.J. Holmberg, and Ribich with a 3:55 stamp on the end to put them on top of the podium. Let's give them a nice round of applause. The men's distance medley relay coming.